Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Sheila Ikalimatan again. And for today's vlog, guys, today it's Friday and it's June 16, guys. And we're going to Japan. Ayan, guys, we're all excited kasi buo kami, apat kami, magta-travel sa Japan. And first time ng mga bata mag-travel ng international after pandemic. Ayan, guys, kasi kami ni Doc nakapag-Dubai na kami. So, samahan nyo kami sa journey namin sa Japan. And it's a 2-week vacation, guys. So, we're going to Tokyo and after 8 days, mag-transfer kami sa Osaka. So, good luck na lang sa amin, guys. Pagdasal nyo rin kami na maging smooth ang aming bakasyon kasi magta-trend-trend lang kami, guys. So, good luck. It's a DIY Japan travel. So, ako lang talaga. Ako ang team leader. So, sa akin sila nakasalalay. Ayaw nila akong tulungan. Pero, alam ko, kaya natin to. Kaya ko to. At tutulungan din naman nila ako. So, yan, guys. Samahan nyo kami. It's 9 o'clock in the morning. Ang flight namin is 2 o'clock. Ayan, medyo matagal ngayon sa Terminal 3. So, sana maging smooth, maging okay. Huwag mawala ng kuryente para makarelax kami bago man lang mag-boarding. Ayan, guys. Samahan nyo kami, guys. And we're arriving 8 p.m. sa Narita International Airport. Ayan, guys. I'll see you later. Update ko kayo, ha. Bye! Guys, nakapila na kami dito sa sa Cebu Pacific. 10 o'clock in the morning. So, magche-check-in na kami. Nakapag online check-in ako, guys. So, medyo madali na lang. Ayan, i-weigh na lang yung mga bagahe namin. Ayan, samahan nyo kami, guys, sa ayan, 2 o'clock pa naman yung flight namin. So, yun yung kagandahan pag maaga, diba? Hindi ka may stress. Makakapasok na ng maaga, makaka-relax na sa loob, mas okay yun kaysa naman natataranta tayo, diba? Update ko kayo later, guys. Tapos na kami mag-check-in, nandito na kami sa immigration, nakapila kami, buti na lang medyo konti pa lang ang tao kasi maaga kami, guys. So wala pang 11 a.m. ang flight namin is 2 o'clock. So mas okay to, mas gusto ko to kasi hindi stress. Pero may konting stress ako kanina kasi yung dalawang anak ko kasi Canadian passport holder sila, pero kailangan daw silang magbayad ng travel tax kasi more than 1 year sila na hindi lumabas ng Pilipinas. So para wala na nga talagang gulo or ano pa, binayaran na lang namin. So at least smooth naman ang pag-check-in namin. Hi guys, ayan, tapos na kami sa immigration, guys. Time check, it's 11 o'clock in the morning. We still have 3 hours, ayan. So, mas mabuti, diba? Hindi kami may stress, ayan. So, may time kami mag-relax bago mag-boarding. Naghahanap kami ng makakainan, guys. Ayan. Katunyings, pwede rin dyan. Update ko kayo later, guys, ha? Gente, guys, kakain na kami. Nag-pre-order ako ng meal. Actually, ano lang yan, eh. Nagkamali lang ako. Kasi, parang may check pala yung additional meal. Pero okay na rin kasi medyo gutom na rin kami. So, we have char siu chicken. Ayan, pakita ko sa inyo, guys. Char siu chicken. Char siu chicken, parang marinated siya with barbecue. Sa immigration. So, nakuha na namin yung luggage. Nandiyan na yung nagsusundo sa amin. So, kwento ko kayo mamaya. May nataranta na naman ako, guys. So, kwento ko sa inyo later. Okay, lalabas lang kami. Bye! Hi, guys. So, nakalabas na kami, guys, ng airport. We're here sa labas na Terminal 2. We're waiting for the driver. Yan, may communication naman kami. We keep on sending messages sa WhatsApp. Ayan. So, yun nga, kanina na-stress kami, nataranta kami, guys, dahil wala kaming QR code, hindi kami nag-register before kami mag-check-in or ano, kasi hindi ko alam yung fast track. So, buti na lang, nung in-announce sa airline kanina, nagtanong ako. So, nag-fill up kami ng parang declaration form, yung parang arrival ano form. So, kala ko magre-register pa rin online. So, yung pala, hindi naman. So, yung buti nakapagtanong din kami. Ayan, so kabang-kaba kami. Diyos ko, kala ko principal's office na naman kami, guys. Ayun, buti okay naman. So now, we're waiting for our driver. Yan, nag-book ako sa Klook, guys. So, ayan, medyo late na rin kami kasi delayed yung flight namin kanina. We arrived, we left around 4 o'clock. Dapat 2:10 departure na namin. So, we're thankful pa rin naka-arrive kami dito sa Japan na safe. Ayan, kahit may konting stress, pero at least nandito kami. I think it's 1 hour and 15 minutes drive going to our hotel, which is malapit sa Ueno Station. Ito na, guys, ang aming service. Thank you.
Okay.
So guys, pasok na tayo. Ito yung service namin, guys. Ayan, we're all excited kahit na-stress kami, guys. Ayan, we're here na and our service is Toyota Alphard. Ayan, nabukos ako. Guys, let's go to our hotel, my stay. The Hotel Ueno, ayan. So, we arrive at Narita Airport, Terminal 2. Nakikita namin JR line. Yan, yan ang aming ano, Yamanote line.
This?
Huh? Yeah, that one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Hi. So guys, we're here na. JR station is there. I'm so happy. Ayan, guys, nandito na kami. Nandito na kami sa hotel, guys. Ayan, stay me. Ayan, papasok na kami, guys. Ayan na siya. So yan, guys, walang tao. Magche-check-in kami. English. Check-in po ko. Under. Okay. Baby, you give me ice and fire.
whip up my appetite. Don't leave me high and dry.
Toxic mo check in guys, authenticating
wind and rain with some kind of butterfly. Baby, you get me feeling lighter. You whip up my appetite. Don't leave me here and dry. Oh,
ayan guys, tapos na kami mag check in. Thank you, Lord. Now we're done. We're tired. We can go to Lawson now. Right. Ang room namin, 1103. Ano yung pin? Oh. Go? Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, very good view.
Ayan na. Ayan yung mga trend.